Hello and welcome to Hypothetical Hypocrite, a channel where I'm a hypocrite, but I'm hypothetical about it. My name is Jeremy, and here I play video games and just plain try to be entertaining. As you can see, I'm going to be playing some Batman Arkham Knight. I haven't played a single Batman game ever. Any of the ones since 2000 or anything. I cannot think of it. So hopefully this one's going to be fun. As far as I hear, this is the best one out of them all. So we're going to go ahead with this one and try and have some fun with it. And hopefully you guys enjoy it as well. And if you do, please remember to hit the like and subscribe buttons. Leave a comment and share. Any one of those would be great. But all four would be amazing, just like you are. And with that all out of the way, let's get this game started. All right. I don't know what the point of that is. We'll go with that. How's that? Subtitles on. Just for those who need it. This game supports autosave, and this icon will appear whenever game data is being saved. Alright, new story. Here we go. Oh, I didn't realize I was in control of the fire. That's wicked.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Batman died? What?
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Uh-oh.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I'm in control of the cop? Okay.
What? You can't trust me?
We shouldn't talk about this here.
One guy got 75,000.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What the hell? Who is that? Oh, it's a nightmare.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
What? Nah.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Two-Face.
Scum. Criminals. And worse.
Is that supposed to be the Penguin?
Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
In just one night? No way. Well, there he is. Is this an open world? Like,
don't forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned.
What?
But Penguin hates Two-Face, man. He used to round up Harvey's guys and make them play Umbrella Stand.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Gone.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay, so that's how I run.
Dent's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
This is kind of cool. Sweet.
Batman, don't leave me here, please.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Damn.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How did they get their hands on military hardware?
That military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Kind of a badass looking car.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
find out what he knows.
That was a weakling.
Oh God.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
His voice acting is not the greatest, I gotta say. Sounds weird.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Back computer.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Guns, not for Batman. I've heard that with these games. Climb what?
a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Ouch.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What is going on? Oh, she's half naked. Okay.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out. And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Oh, why did I see that coming?
Will he ever learn?
I guess not.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Really?
Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
And we brought an army to take. Come on, what a waste. This is it, boys.
Okay. Where's Batman at?
Thank you.
Now where? Huh? That was weird.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
That's his back seat. Oh,
Oro, okay. I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
It's a hell of a backseat.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay, so he's okay with blowing stuff up and killing people that way, but he won't use a gun. That makes a whole lot of sense now, doesn't it? Unleash Batmobile's awesome power, destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire to charge the secondary weapon energy and activate the battle missile barrage. Supposed to do. Sweet, some donuts. Okay, I'm already lost. The very beginning of the game, and I'm already lost.
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in three places. But the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice. Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
Come on. I suck at driving, can you tell? Okay. Halloween of all nights? No way. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I have to be on it and hit A to start the mission. Okay. Sweet.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Yeah, and it targets enemies behind me. That's even better. So I don't even have to see what's coming at me.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone.
Nice and easy.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
And I seen a comment.
He's given us the keys to the whole city.
I've seen a comment saying that this car barely turns and it's hard to steer.
Good to have you here, Batman.
I don't see that.
Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Kind of a weird isolation chamber.
Nobody's coming.
And a
out.
Fan that doesn't suck any air or anything at all.
Now you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. But the work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times, and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this and take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions?
Alrighty.
Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear.
I don't need to hear it all over again.
Here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this
place. Where am I going?
I want a minimum of 4 guys and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. Keep this building locked down.
I've got men dying down here.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching.
Sweet.
Gotham South.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update. Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River.
Don't worry about Ivy. That cell has her contained.
What's the Flower Girl got to do with Scarecrow? Is she a part of this?
I don't know. But I've got a feeling.
Yeah, I did too. Doc gave me some cream, and it cleared up in no time.
Huh?
What's Rafferty's squad doing?
Never seen him up close before.
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else, Team Batman.
How sweet of you.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this.
Can you hear me?
Oh, he's busy.
Just about. The signal.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Took four of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
Honey, you still there?
Huh.
Damn it. This building's locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Outline control.
My wife, Batman. I just want to know she's okay.
Okay.
Make no mistake. We are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there. Until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Okay, good to know.
Run through this one more time so we're
not attempt to approach.
How many times are
you
gonna run through it?
Gonna get yourself killed.
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Okay. If you say so. What room is this?
We are not in control.
Oh, it's just an empty room.
I told him to wait, damn it. We need to be smart. We can't afford to lose any more men.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wackos still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off.
I can't deal with what's going on out there. I've got men down, and I can't help them.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Founders Island. It's confirmed.
All right, so I guess we're taking the exit. Which way was it?
Tell him to get his ass back here now. That's an order.
Not this way, it was this way.
Run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one.
I need you to step up. I know what I'm
this
asking,
way. Oh, there's the evidence room.
One ventriloquist dummy, aka Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things. One freeze ray. used by Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machen. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit Gotham. No one's seen him since. No one knows where they're keeping him. I guess the government don't like anarchists too much. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Whoa.
One electric charge gun used by Batman. One pair of shock gloves worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate riots. And then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way.
So much stuff.
One custom tailored top hat worn by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual X-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. Huh? All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again.
Bane.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back.
Oh, I bet.
Two ceremonial swords used by Ra's. I mean, Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though. One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc, a.k.a. Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control. One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back.
Alright, we got some more over here. Yes, we do. And right to Harley Quinn right there.
One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
Talia. I'm sorry.
One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was. One laughing gas grenade. One snare trap and one baseball bat, all used by Dr. Harleen Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out poison ivy from the lockup in blood.
Huh. Nice to get a little bit of a story on all these characters. I want that gun back, though. Damn it. What is this? Oh, it's the Riddler. Won't let me check it out, though. Where do I go?
Run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one. Here to save lives. Start to live.
There we are.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
Oh, jeez. He was hallucinating when he did that stuff.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman.
Oh! I just hit the button just to see what would happen if I'd actually be able to punch him like that, but that was hilarious. That was good. I like that.
I just keep waiting for something bad to happen, and then I realize it already has.
I've never seen anything like this, man. Even Gordon looks worried. Nothing scares that guy.
It was too quiet for too long. They were planning it, biding their time.
That's all we've been hearing on the news is how great Gotham is. Gotham is cured. Zero crime.
What did we all do? We lapped it up. We should have known better. Gotham's as sick as it ever was.
Okie dokie. Infirmary, huh?
Batman, we're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
Wife, I need to speak to her.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh man, my head. Someone got me real good.
Bobby, they pulled him from the car. He was screaming. They beat him. The whole crowd cheering. They tore him to pieces like animals. I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in your state. You'll get yourself killed.
I left them. My friends.
Listen, you did everything you could. It's not your fault.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful. Please.
Okay.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham. I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with the vile threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
One upgrade point earned, huh? Whatever that means.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last recorded location.
Okay, so is this the one we're doing? I don't get it. What? Oh, geez, okay. Okay. Oh wow, these things get expensive, don't they? Yes, they do. Okay. So I have no idea where I'm going. I thought there was going to be a marker for it, but let's get in the Batmobile.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, those are some waves. Nothing special out here, huh? I hate when that games don't utilize all the hidden stuff or places that people normally wouldn't go, you know, and hide something there. So where are the other guys? Here's the fire truck. But obviously nothing.
I'm gonna find the bat. Drag him out of that tank of car, armored personnel, whatever, and beat him to a pulp. Just watch me.
Alright.
To keep looking for the missing fire crew. They're in danger.
Oh, where are they?
Dropped them, no way. I heard they were like sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and
swords? Does that sound like Joker to you? Look, this is how it went down. Joker was sick, right? Batman had the cure, but didn't give it to him. He kept it all to himself, even though there was tons to spare.
Is this where the fire was? Okay, well.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Okay. Oh, what is this? Okay, see, it shows that on the map, but it doesn't show me the missing guys.
If I'm going to stop them, I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
Go.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. The scan of that distinguishing feature is already complete. There'll be more to find. Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund.
Wow, that was...
Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
1 point upgrade, huh? Alright. How did I bring that up again? No. Here it is. Well, we gotta save our points up. Holy criminy. Huh? That's cool. Oh, and I can't even get it. Okay. At least we know what those are. We're gonna go with that one, just because. Alright. So we gotta go where next? Let's go check out the Riddler.
I'm going to the train yard. Enigma's planning something. He always is.
Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
All right. Where is this taking us?
Well then, Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Enigma, sir. Otherwise, detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or otherwise, are to... What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Okay.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
Tick tock, detective. Tick tock.
I'm gonna have to restart this one.
Come on, detective. Time waits for no man. And I wait for no Batman. A quite dismal failure. Now, a good workman never blames his tools, Dark Knight. But since you built that ramshackle Batwagon, no doubt it is underperforming. Come on, detective. Back to the start of the course.
Back to the start of the course.
Katana sharp mental acuity, near instant reaction time. All marks of a true genius, Batman. Can that ramshackle motor handle this? Synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed. Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Don't get too confused. Now, right. No, detective. Turn around.
Oops.
Dark Knight, is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more! Now pay attention, detective. Go left.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time's winged chariot hurrying near? You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Okay. Huh?
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
So is that all his missions are going to be? Just little races? That's kind of weird. Riddler was always a lot more clever than that.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
He's on our tail! I'll run that thing! Oh, crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Okay, so how do I get in here? I don't see any doors.
Falcon 5 to control. We're tracking rioters on Bleak Island. Over.
I thought Arkham City was fun.
Where am I supposed to go? I don't get it. Obviously inside here somehow.
You know anything about that new guy? The one working with Scarecrow?
Nothing much, except he looks like Batman.
You kidding?
Only thing he's missing is the cape.
What do I do? Where do I go?
Think Harv's looking for guys? I heard
gotta be a way in somehow.
How much you getting? More than enough. Anyway, this buddy of mine recommended a surgeon. Says he can make me perfect.
He better be good. It's gonna take a real artist to fix a face like that.
Locked? Yeah, okay. You guys can try that. It's all locked up.
If we don't find something soon, I'm punching you in the face.
There's our way in. Inside where we wanted to be. Well, can't I unlock it? I'm on the inside of the damn building, inside of the door. Nothing special. What a waste. Okay, just keep going up. Can't really interact in this game with anything. Oh, those doors are locked. We need to go further up. I don't see any stairs or anything unless I use the elevator shaft. Nope, can't go up that way. And that's locked. Can't interact with anything. I have to get in the grates again? Hell no. Where do I go now? Oh, what the hell? I didn't realize I could break windows. Slide down where? What? Can't see where I'm going. What the? Something's not right. I'm doing something wrong. Slide down. Oh, down into here. There's gotta be some way up. What in the world is going on here? I'm at a loss for words right now. Oh! What the hell? I could have done that the whole time. That is so wrong. Oh, detective mode, huh?
Identity confirmed. Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Use the Panisa Studios antenna to pinpoint Scarecrow's location. Okay. Nice and easy way out, huh?
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
All right.
You see the Bats car? I'd like to go for a joyride in that thing.
Oh, to dive off the ledge while running? Okay, I get it now. Maybe I don't.
Power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Sweet. So now what?
Why did I warn them, Batman? Why give those terrorized refugees time to flee? You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
Thank you. was weird.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
The power winch might be able to create a way for me to progress off of this rooftop.
Well, duh. He won't let me shoot the grapple, though. Oops. I'm not doing so hot. This thing's indestructible.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Sweet. We're powering up the antenna.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can Robin. Wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
All right.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Okay.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside. I can't risk them killing the hostage. I need to lure them outside.
Yes. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Well, that's a quick response. A hell of a way to deliver it. Yeah, fingerprints the glove. Sure. Sweet. What's this over here? Grapnel boost. Throw counter. Send enemies flying and leave them begging for mercy. Use the new bat suit's increased defensive capabilities to unleash 5 successful throw counters to complete the training. Alright. So I take it I've got to do one of these? Okay, let's try this one.
Simulation activated.
Let's try that a different way.
I've been to war zone. Simulation activated.
No. Yeah, we're trying it again. One more time. And then we'll end the video.
This is better than my simulation life. Activated.
Okay. Different abilities. We're gonna try it again, see what these abilities they're talking about are.
Stay alert, everyone.
Simulation activated.
Where is this guy? Oh, that's right. He's in here.
Simulation complete.
All right. We achieved something. So we're gonna go ahead and end it there. We got a bunch of stuff to do. Look at all these little missions right here for us to do and learn. So, but we'll do more of that learning in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I enjoyed playing it. It's definitely different. It reminds me a bit of Spider-Man with all the swinging around and grappling and everything. But, you know, it's still its own game. His voice acting is still weird, I think. It just doesn't sound right for him, but yeah. Who knows? Anyway, if you did enjoy it, you know what to do. Hit those buttons down below. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. And with that being said, I hope y'all have a great one. And I'll see you in the next video.